my flowers and welcome to my new video. I'm so sorry I didn't have time to produce a video for you last week, but therefore there is a new video today about crux. Maybe you've heard of this kind of species because it's kind of special, and therefore I will give you as many facts as possible about this really interesting species. So here we go. Crux is a species that was created by Maluk on Second Life, and Maluk is a person I don't know much about because there is not much information about him except for the fact that he created the crux. Another name for crux can also be cross, but honestly there is not much information and I have no idea why they're also called cross, because neither their persona nor their character appears like a cross, nothing like that. So just take the information as it is. A crux is a hybrid species that was either created by a magical accident or a scientific experiment. So it's a mixture between several species and no one really knows which species. But how does a crux look? He has long, big ears. He stands on two legs. He has very special fur patterns, mostly they're striped. He appears to be very lean and has big, sharp teeth. Most cruxes have very special eyes, so if you see a fursona of a crux or fursuit, you have to look at the eyes because mostly they are different from other species like wolf or fox or dragon. And as they're part of an accident or an experiment, sometimes, like protogens for example, they have mechanical parts attached to their body. Fifth fact, they love to attach things to their tails. For example, if you see some mechanical parts at their tails, it's what cruxes love to do. Maluk didn't give much information about the crux, so it developed itself out of the fandom. Furries took the design of a crux and developed it over the years. So that's the way crux look. And I'm not really sure whether it's really different from the original design of Maluk, but as he didn't give much information, furries had the really big chance to develop the species on their own. It's even hard to say something about the inside, for example, the organs of a crux, because you don't know much. Do they have organs? Don't they, like Dutch angel dragons? As far as people guess, it might be a mammal, but even that's not really sure. So people need to guess, I need to guess too. Because of the genetic experiments that took place with the crux, it's kinda cracked up. It's completely mad and has lost its mind. It's really astonishing and exciting for me to see that, because I've never seen a species that's characteristic is cracked up. Ninth fact, it's not sure whether cruxes have a gender. The only hint we have is that the original crux made by Maluk has no gender. He's completely genderless. So we have no idea whether it has gender. The other point is that we don't know whether they are able to have babies or anything, because as they mutate sometimes, or can mutate during the experiments and the accidents, so it's not known whether they are able to have sex with each other. Also regarding fursuits, cruxes are very popular. You can notice them really easily because they have big long ears as their fursona, and sometimes even their muzzle is a little, looks different than other fursuits' muzzles. And also their tail is a little scrolled and it looks really special. It's lean, it's long, and it's like, I don't know, I don't even know how to say it in English. It's not straightforward, it's different. It's just different. I will post a photo here that's making it easier for you to see. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, give it a thumbs up, that would be so awesome. Subscribe to this channel, that would be even more awesome. Awesome. On the right, you can get to two more videos. I hope you guys are having a nice rest of the day, week, or whenever you're watching this video. Stay positive and fluffy and have a nice time. Love you guys. Bye bye.